You told me before we even started dating that you and Kaylee would get your family back together. Well, baby, it's happening now.
Garrett, I'm so excited to be your wife. I'm so thankful I burned my finger that night and decided to text you. I can't wait to continue building this beautiful, crazy life with you.
Paige, I can't believe today is finally happening. As I've told you, we make a great team, and I look forward to doing this life with you. We have battled so much separately and together, and always come out on top. I love you so much, and Hadley and Ava are so lucky to have you as their bonus mom.
Thank you for bringing me back to life. Thank you for loving my crazy ass. Thank you for loving Kaylee. Thank you for keeping me safe. Thank you for encouraging me and supporting me. Thank you for holding me when I break down. Thank you for rubbing my feet whenever I need it. Thank you for doing it even when I don't. I promise, I got you. Always. I love you so much, and I'm so thankful that God brought us into each other's lives at exactly the right time. I can't wait to see you when I walk down the aisle. I love you.
See you in a few minutes. Love, Garrett. I, Garrett, take you, Paige, to be my wife.
I, Paige, take you, Garrett, to be my husband.
I promise to make you laugh, to make you smile, and to dare you to drink more than you ever have.
You are my favorite.
We got this.
We got this.
Paige and Garrett, today you have stood before your family and friends to declare your intent to commit your lives to each other in marriage. Your road to this moment has not always been smooth, but you continue to fight for one another. You have made promise to each other and your family. Kaylee, Hadley, and Ava are so excited to join you in this journey together, as all are we. By the power vested in me by the state of Kentucky, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Garrett, buddy, may kiss your bride.